गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज शंकर रावजू, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ ट्रिपल ई फ्रॉम डीबीएस इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी कावली. इन द एर्लियर क्लासेस वी कंप्लीटेड फोर्थ यूनिट. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट फिफ्थ यूनिट, दैट इज स्टार्टिंग एंड स्पीड कंट्रोल ऑफ इंडक्शन मोटर्स. नाउ लेट्स गो टू द टॉपिक, स्टार्टिंग मेथड्स फॉर इंडक्शन मोटर्स. A three-phase induction motor is theoretically self-starting. The stator of an induction motor consists of three-phase winding. When connected to a three-phase supply, creates a rotating magnetic field. This will link and cut the rotor conductors, which in turn will induce a current in rotor conductors and create a rotor magnetic field. The magnet field created by the rotor will interact with the rotating magnetic field in the stator and produce rotation. Therefore, three phase induction motors employ a starting method not to provide a starting torque at the rotor, but because of the following reasons. First one, reduce heavy starting current and prevent motor from overheating. Second one, provide overloading and no voltage productions. There are many methods in use to start three-phase induction motors. Some of the common methods are direct online starter, star delta starter, auto transformer starter, rotor impedance starter. Now, first one, direct online starter. The direct online starter is the simplest and the most inexpensive of all starting methods and is usually used for squirrel cage induction motors. It directly connects the contacts of the motor to the full supply voltage. The starting current is very large, normally 6 to 8 times the rated current. In order to avoid excessive voltage drops in the supply line due to high starting currents, the DOL starter is used only for motors with a rating of less than 5 kilowatts. There are safety mechanisms inside the DOL starter which provides protection to the motor as well as the operation of the motor. The power and control circuits of induction motor with DOL starter are shown in figure 1. The DOL starter consists of a coil operated contactor K1M controlled by a start and stop push buttons. On pressing the start button S1, the contactor coil K1M is energized from line L1. The three main contacts 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in figure 1 are closed. The motor is thus connected to the supply. When the stop push button S2 is pressed, the supply through the contactor K1M is disconnected. Since the K1M is de-energized, the main contacts 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are opened. The supply to motor is disconnected and the motor stops. Next, second one, star delta starter. The star delta starting is a very common type of starter and extensively used. This method used reduced supply voltage in starting. Figure 2 shows the connection of a 3-phase induction motor with a star delta starter. The method achieved low starting current by first connecting the star winding in star configuration, and after the motor reaches a certain speed, through switch changes the winding arrangements from star to delta configuration. By connecting the stator winding first in star and then in delta. At the time of starting, when the stator windings are star connected, each stator phase gets voltage VL by root 3, where VL is the line voltage. The line current drawn by the motor at starting is reduced to 1/3 as compared to starting current with the windings is connected in delta. Thank you.